Starting tomorrow, face masks will be optional for theme park visitors who are fully vaccinated. Visitors who are not fully vaccinated will still be asked to wear face masks indoors and all rides at Disney World. But Disney says on its website that workers are not going to require proof of vaccination. All Disney visitors will still be required to wear face coverings on buses, monorails, and the Disney Skyliner. This comes after Disney began allowing visitors to go without masks outdoors last month.